This is a modified Razor scooter. It's got a bigger 350 watt motor, which just about fits if you grind a few bits off. And it's got three 36 volt hoverboard batteries. They only just squeeze in. And then it's got a 800 watt 36 volt controller that just squeezes in. And it's got a Hall effect handlebar with a voltage display. And if you turn it on there, and turn it on there, it's at 39 volts at the moment. And then you've got a smooth control like that.